Hi everyone and welcome. So today we have a 15 minute dumbbell shoulder workout. At the end we have a 3 minute plank, so you may need your towel or mat if you're joining in. Yeah, it's 3 minutes today, so you'll definitely feel it in your arms, I would say, after this 15 minute set. So all you will need today apart from that is your dumbbells. I'm going to be using 8kg and 8kg. You will also need a chair just to lean on for your rear delt rows. Apart from that, you're good to go. The dumbbells I'm using, as I said, are 8kg in each hand, so some exercises I could definitely maybe hopefully do a few more reps, but I'm certainly going to pace myself in regards the length of this workout, how much is in it, because what you'll basically be doing is you do one shoulder exercise, the first one being shoulder press. You do your shoulder press and then you're going to go straight into your lateral raises. So the lateral raises can be formed two ways. You can do double arm, so keep those shoulders down, there's no momentum whatsoever, or you can do alternate single arm. Either one is super, just depending on your weight. If you have lighter weight and you want to make those feel a little bit heavier, definitely go in for the double arm. However, I'm going to probably do my alternate arms because there's so many sets and I'm expecting that to be quite tough, and I really want to prevent any assistance from my body movements, momentum in any way to get those dumbbells up. With the lateral raises, make sure your elbows are slightly bent and you're trying to get the whole arm up. So you're not leading with the hands, you're going to lead through the whole arm, up to shoulder height and lower down, so we're not throwing up and dropping it, okay? Also, a way to make it that little bit harder, don't bring it down towards the hips. So of course, it just depends on what weight you have at home. So yes, the first exercise, we're going to go into shoulder press, then you go straight into your lateral raises, either option. Then you take a rest, 30 seconds, the next shoulder exercise, then our lateral raises for 30 seconds, and then rest for 30. That is the whole duration of this workout. So you guys, I hope you really enjoy this workout. Make sure you warm up. If you feel anything in your shoulders, please stop. If you feel any pains, sharp pains of any sort, also lower back, keep the knees bent. As with all these standing exercises, knees slightly bent. Core must be nice and tight. Try to relax your shoulders at all times so you're not involving the traps too much. We're really trying to isolate the shoulders, okay? So you guys, I think that's it. I hope you really enjoy this workout. Let's get started.
running around in circles. But if you don't even wanna try, I need to know it. Can we just open up? 'Cause I got to know if you feel the things I do.
Gotta give me some love, nah, nah, nah. we roll the dice. Gotta give me some love, cause when I'm with you, I'm in paradise. You know how to make me feel alive. Gotta give me some love, nah, nah. Gotta give me some love, nah, nah, nah. Gotta give me some love, nah, nah, nah. You gotta give me some love, nah.
Just a game for two. If I should fall, just go ahead.